keep practicing and you'll be perfect.
पुराने जमाने में डिस्को क्लब्स नहीं होते थे, इसलिए वे इन्वेंटेड डांडिया।
नहीं श्रुति, नवरात्रि के पीछे एक रिलीजियस रीजन है। क्या तुम्हें पता है नवरात्रि क्यों सेलिब्रेट करते हैं और डांडिया क्यों खेलते हैं?
Well, no my religion dictionary or the dictionary.
What's the dictionary?
Well, जैसे सबके पास डिक्शनरी होती है to answer all their questions, वैसे ही मेरे पास आप हो when it comes to all the Indian festivals.
Very funny. Nava means nine and Ratri means night. So when you combine the two, Navratri means nine nights. तुम्हें ब्रह्मा तो पता ही है of the trio, ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश। उन्होंने महिषासुर also known as the buffalo demon को वरदान दिया था कि no man in the world could kill him. महिषासुर misused the power and he started to conquer the entire world. He even defeated Lord Indra. At the pleading of Lord Indra, Lord Shiva, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh combined all their powers called Shakti and created Devi Durga. The fight between Devi Durga and Mahishasur lasted for 9 days and on the 10th day, Devi Durga gained victory. That is why we celebrate Navratri for 9 days and worship 9 forms of Devi.
That's why Mama keeps fast for all the 9 days and grows Khetri. But Didi, tell me one thing, isn't it unhealthy to keep fast for 9 days?
It's very surprising, but it's scientifically proven that fasting is very good for your health. It helps keep your weight in check, it increases your metabolism, reduces your insulin levels, and also it's a natural way to detox your body.
Wow, मुझे नहीं पता था fasting has so many health benefits. पर आपको पता है मेरा favorite दिन कौन सा है?
कौन सा?
राम नवमी का, जिसमें young girls come to our house और इन कंचकाओं के मम्मा पैर धोकर उन्हें प्रसाद और gifts देती हैं।
I love prasad too. I'll tell you one more interesting thing. जो हम अभी डांडिया रास practice कर रहे थे, it's actually a staging of a mock fight between Durga Ma and Mahishasur, and it's nicknamed sword dance. But instead of swords, we use dandiyas.
Wow, that is very interesting. And you know what? I feel so enlightened and connected to my roots. अब चलो डांडिया practice करते हैं। और क्या कहते हैं? सारे बोलो जय माता दी।